Investigators suspended the search today for a man who fell off the Fort Morgan Pier last night. It was all because of weather, and officials tell us three people were fishing at the pier when one of them fell in. This is foul video. One of the other men jumped in to save his friend while the third man threw a net in the water to help. But there was no sign of the man who initially fell into the water. That search will resume tomorrow at daybreak.